all the guys are hanging out, am I supposed to remove myself and not have a good time?
It's weird for you to be hanging out with someone and accepting of someone that's been so nasty about me and about our relationship.
Trust me, it's not like I've forgotten about everything that he tried in the beginning and all that stuff. It's not like I've ignored all that. But I'm not going to remove myself from a group of friends just because Andy's there.